Can you hear those lions roaring? Those COVID lions roaring? Thaddeus is afraid of his shadow. That's Geneva. I introduced you to her in the first segment. I hope it doesn't get cut out. So far, my very first segment is, in my allegedly humble opinion, the best one. So I'm gonna have to keep the camera down here because I don't want people to be identified. I'm gonna have to put you down. Okay, I just simply put sanitizer in this little grocery cart here. The store employees are supposed to have done that. But when you're in Las Vegas, you gotta know, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm just basically here. If I go down this aisle, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, it's way too crowded for me to do any serious grocery shopping, or maybe any grocery shopping. Or maybe I shouldn't be here in the first place. Just take my word for it, it's more crowded than I'd like it to be. This is for if you want to order meat from the meat counter. I have to get away quickly. Too many people. Okay. Okay, that's what I'm looking for. I told this grocery store that they ought to have a sign posted up near the front. I don't know if they're doing that. Then unless you intend to buy it, don't touch it. You cannot expect employees to wipe down every single item of merchandise they need all the time. When I go right by people, I hold my breath until I get away from them. I did not hear anybody cough or sneeze. But you never can be too careful. Wrong one.
Avoid mass gatherings and maintain a distance of 6 feet, approximately two cart lengths, from others where possible.
I'm going the right way. Well, take my word for it. There's a lady down the aisle that's going the wrong way. It's thresholding time. She's behind me. But I'm in her air wake. Explain later. This is how far people are supposed to be away from each other.
Attention all departments, this is your 6 o'clock trash run. The back door will now be open for 10 minutes. Thank you.
Welcome to 2020. And of course, today is July 25th. Okay. But I ain't gonna wait around now. Line from the checkout line. Stand by. I would like to buy a lot more groceries, but I'll just have to order the rest and my curbside pickup. I just wanted to show what the reality of being inside the lion's den.